Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Put this to good use. You want mine? Good to go. Well, I can't let him go to waste. What's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck!
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time!
God damn it! I just tuned it up! Alright, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines! Dad, the cog is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Guys? What the hell is an illegal area?
How's that feel?
Hey, watch my shot!
Come on, downstairs!
gotta get to the cellar!
Reloading weapon!
Take that!
Here you go!
Guys, this place is coming down!
Downstairs, go! The cellar!
Oh, that was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies. I'd say this counts.
Yeah, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on. With any luck, Jin'll think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right. Looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
We definitely did lose him! Condor incoming!
Can't let him go to waste.
The greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Got him.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
Unit engaging!
Jumper down! Head fire, boy!
The alien target spotted!
Frag out!
All that for target!
Accepting!
Now you can
investigating for them!
Another condor! The hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea! That spot, done! Lock and load!
Hostile hostile contact!
That's how it's done!
Got him!
There's a dropship coming in!
Come on, let's keep moving.
Mine.
Just follow the path.
Coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. All right, get inside!
Come on, come on!
Shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
E.B. Shepard, activate. Engaging targets!
Guardians, coming in!
Reload initiated.
Fire now!
Now some ammo!
Activate suppression mode. Unlockable citizens identified.
Excellent.
Hostile contact. Moving now.
We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor coming in!
Hey, Condor!
Thank you.
goddamn word. Time to go.
I know.
I need a hand.
Goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help. Heads up! More DBs! Any of these bots does Jin have anyway?
Really want to know?
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well,
It's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Having fun, James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Guys! Trackers, incoming!
Into that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine.
There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We got left. Kait, Del, you take right.
Got it.
We need help on this side! Another dead bot!
Damn it! Gate won't open! Anything you guys can do from your side?
Wall's coming in!
All right, through the gate! We gotta get to that barn!
Let's do this! Need some help here.
We always need help.
Obviously, things are on fire and your home, well, it's destroyed. None of this gives me pleasure. But if you don't come out immediately, I can't be held responsible for what happens next to you or your son. Well?
Big escape plan, they're still on us.
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive.
What the hell is that?
Chance overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs.
Up ahead, clear the way.
Fort Revolve.
A historical site? There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on!
James, careful. This bike's an antique.
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Hey, the vulture's back!
Watch it. It's trying to burn us out. James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Look out! Oh, this isn't good!
Hang on back there! Here we go!
This thing can't take another landing like that!
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
More firebombs! Watch it!
Ah, shit! Look out!
Dad, bring that vulture down!
Whoa! Got him!
The engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
Coming down!
think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus' burial site. Have you been there?
Once, 25 years ago, James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grubs' bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
Oh, what the? I think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Oh,
guys, wind flare coming in fast!
Head for the fort!
Lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
What is that?
I have no idea. See where it leads.
It's glowing. What the hell's this?
You good?
I don't know. Do I look good?
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Hey, wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them. Oh.
Harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God,
Kait, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, this ain't Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Fenix is stumped. That is so not a good sign.
Watch it! Above us!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving.
I don't like it.
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold!
All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then, I guess we're all alone out here.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site. All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Ugh.
Moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
More of them incoming!
They keep dodging!
That.
I'm knocking him down.
Left!
I see him.
Take that.
My advice? Do not touch any more powers.
There! They're all over the place!
I'm on your side!
Got it!
Shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
But I'm not the only one.
Yes!
Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down, but just watch it.
So these pods, the incubators, we're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Oh, great. Now there's door snot.
And now it's raining. Perfect.
Got him.
Ah! Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things. Nice! That's enough out of you!
Clear?
Think so. This way.
Oh! Shit! Damn it!
Oh, that hurt! Wow. I think we're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Can't let him go to waste.
Come on, help me move this.
So we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
And it's making a big mistake.
You can always use more.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
Got it.
Dad's radio. Come on, he's got to be close.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up!
God damn, that's a lot of them!
Fast now.
Aim your gun the other way!
They just keep coming!
Ah, shit! Alright, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
What was this? The Cogs?
Well, the Cog used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the Cog. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Excellent.